Woohoo!
Huh?
Hey guys, this is Jim, and welcome to episode 1 of ObsWorlds Minecraft, a brand new modded Minecraft series. I've just spawned in, the world is loading around us as we speak, and we're good to go. So if you saw the preview last week, I've added a whole lot more mods. We've got 100 mods now, and we have a chicken who might be our dinner. So... rather than sort of list all the mods with a crab on a tree behind us there, let's get going because we've got nothing. All right, trees, yes, we get some wood. Whew, yes, so oak wood. Haha. Do we not get wood as an achievement or something? No. Oh, there we go. Oh, one thing I forgot to do. We want to have a death counter, and so that we can keep track of how many times I die. And actually, how many times do you reckon I'm going to die in this episode? By the end of the episode, what do you reckon? Will I survive the whole time or am I going to die? I reckon I'm going to die at least once. Whew. All right, let's turn on the death counter. I'll just look up the command. All right, so I just opened my inventory then. So the command we're going to need is... if I do a quick copy-paste, copy that, and then... there we are, so that will keep a list of our deaths, that one. And then to display it on, we'll put on the tab screen. We need this, but instead of sidebar, we want list. There we are, and now when we press tab, there's our deaths. All right, now this is a single player. So even with single player, that little tab thing will come up if we do press list. There we go. Now we get wood because we've got our inventory opened. Now, do you notice how the logs are falling, guys? The way they're sort of rolling like that? Whee! That's item physics, the item physics mod. Just a little fun one to change how blocks drop like that. Okay. Get a few of these. And we have an apple. Good, we can eat something soon. Now as you can see, the interface there is a little bit different. We have Mine and Blade Battle Gear, which had the extra slots. Divine RPG adds the little blue line there. We have a whole lot of extra things here. I think this is Mine and Blade Battle Gear. Sigil, I'm not sure what that one does. Got a backpack thing, accessories, so I think that might be the baubles. I'm not sure, actually. We've got Lycanites mobs here, so this is really going to be dangerous. And we have Shadow World, I think that one is from? I'm not sure. So yes, we've got lots of dimension mobs. We've got extra biomes XL. I've added that in. Went with that one for some extra colour and biomes around the world. What else? We've got saplings. Ooh, saplings. Haha. Thank you. We've got Ob's Greenery, my mod. Lycanites, yes, that's an ant from Lycanites. Is there a clicky clacky sound? Is that those crabs going click clack clack? Whew. Yes, I'm working on a tree mod, so I've got a couple of my trees. It's still a bit rough and ready, but hopefully there's definitely a clicky sound, isn't there? Must be those crab dudes. Ooh, is it a crab? It is a king crab. Yeah, we'll stay away from him for now. Let's make a sword. Very quickly, make a sword. Whew. Yes. Hey, we've got benchmarking. Okay. Bang. 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 Whew. I do like starting new worlds. Don't do it very often. Those clicking and clacking. Oops. But yes. Okay. So, chicken, you're going to be dinner. So, thank you. So here's another Ob's Greenery tree, a red pine. So we've got lots of different types of trees. I think we're going to have to do some wood buildings, definitely, in this one. We've got over 100 mods, so yeah. Yeah, so with Ob's Greenery, at the moment I've made it so you can make those bark versions of logs with the sort of the bark texture on the top and bottom as well. And so when you get the wood, you get sort of a timber version, and then you can craft this into a whole lot of different plank types, which are pistronics. Yes, we've got pistronics in here as well. So you can get that, and from that you can then get different types of planks. Now I've got to work on that a bit more, but we'll get to that as we go through the series. Now these crabs, are these guys going to hurt us, or are they friendly? We'll see how we go. What's this guy got? 45. These are from animals. No, these are Divine RPG. My apologies. I've got so many mob mods that come back. Looks like you hit one. They all come after you. That was probably not a very smart thing to do, was it? Okay, yes, so, and where we are at the moment on this, we're in a forested island biome. Oh, that's... one death down. Oop, and we're in the water and we have something in our inventory. Pointing to our death, I think it is. Looks like it's a... hang on, if I stop drowning, we'll... okay, what is it? A block of bones compass. Ah, okay, so it points to your last death. Okay, cool. And we have underground biome constructs. Adds all the different rock, so if you're sick of cobblestone and stone, this is definitely a way to go. I've also got my ObsGeology mod, which we'll discuss more about at some point as well. And there's a little hut over there. And there's eggs on the water, floating on the water. That's interesting. Okay. And we have seaweed from Aquatic Abyss. Ah, there we are. Now, probably because I've got Optifine changing the water color, that's probably the normal Minecraft water color there. But that's nice. Can we? Oh, we can. Can we do anything with seaweed? Or can we eat seaweed? No. Oh, thank you, egg. And my stuff. And bamboo and all this new stuff. Now they're normal pumpkins. Yes. Yes. Whew. I do like how the blocks fly with item physics. Very cool. So what do we got over here? Is this a good guy or a bad guy place? Let's have a look. Who cares about food and weapons? Let's just do some exploring straight away. There is something down there. That is a something. There's a... Hello? Anybody home? Oh, there's a livestock merchant. We probably... Dark. Mr. Merchant, we'll come and visit you later. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. I haven't changed my brightness settings, I don't think, so it's going to get very dark. Crab, stay away. Although, if they only come after us if we attack them, then we might be safe. Okay, well, I'll panic. Jacko Man. Oh, one sec. Actually, what if we see if we can do our brightness up a bit? Wow, that is a huge difference, isn't it? And Tropicraft. Oh, we have Tropicraft. Yes. So we have, I can't see a thing. Have we got coal? We've got copper from Flaxbeard Steam Power. And zinc from Flaxbeard Steam Power. I'm panicking already! Alright, let's just duck over to the plains here and keep away from anything that might attack us. We got some fish. Now, I think that's from Animals Plus. We've got Animals Plus and it adds a bunch of... A mummy? There's a mummy. I think that's Dark Menagerie. Adds a bunch of sort of friendly creatures, I think. And we've got some more wood. Thank you. My stuff. Oh, and there's a giant bat or something flying over there. Oh, and there's a sound. Oh, and there's a another bat. Epion. I think that's Lycanites, and he's coming after us. And there's something up there. Oop. And we might go visit that merchant and see if we can pay him a visit. Whew. Oh, and there's Jack-O-Man. Oh, and there's something making a noise. Let us in, Mr. Merchant. Whew. Oh, this scary. Oh, scary sounds. Whew. Ah, well, livestock merchant. Yeah, so Divine RPG was originally created by Zalolva, who did Advent of Ascension, of course, on our ObsWorlds server. And... Ooh, okay. Pet Ehu. Husk Egg. Stone... Ooh, okay. So lots of pets. Looks like we can buy from this guy with some shadow coins, which I have no idea how to get. That guy's really annoying, isn't he? Oh, and there's just a zombie. Alright, guys, well, I'll hide out the night here, and we'll come back in the morning and continue on. Something's lifted up something and something's going on over there. and there's a couple of big guys over there, and that bat's still around. And there's more flying thingies over there, Rakus. Oh, and there's... Oh, and they're having... Something's going on there. Oh! Yes. I'll keep hiding. Okay. Daytime. Things flying. We'll get back to... Something. There's something running in the bushes over there that we'll run away from. Whew. Okay, yes. So, yes. Lots of mobs. Lots of dimension mobs. I've got about... six or eight different dimension mods. Thank you to people who made some suggestions too. We've got fast leaf decay on the leaves. As you can see, the leaves are decaying as well, really quick. yes, so look, I'll get settled in a little bit and Ica and get some goodies, and then we can take a bit more of a look around when it's a bit safer. Oop. Another thing. I saw this bit of grass on the ground, and then this guy jumped up out of it. Yeah, we're running away from him. Oh, and I don't want to go near those pumpkins, because I bet they're something. And I need some food. Yes, now, given we've got all this stone, I'm not sure if there's actually any... Well, this different stone, I should say. I'm not sure if there's actually any cobblestone around, so that I can make some stone tools, or if we can actually use this stuff to make stone tools. So let's grab a bit and see. Okay, it looks like it's got sort of cobble versions of those stones. And we are running very low on health. So can we use these to... Oops, clicks, not going to work again. Ah! There we go. And can we make a pick from that? We can! Excellent! Whew, good to know. Uh-oh. I think I'm in trouble again. Ooh, what's that rip mining worm? And we've got another compass. Fortunately, we do have the death points from Journey Map, from our little mini map. So we'll go over to where that we died before. Over here somewhere. Ah, so what have we got for our? We've got a little a little skull on system. I think Erebus. There you go. Erebus mod. Erebus adds a dimension with a lot of different biomes within that dimension, and it adds the block of bones. There we go, and we get our other stuff from before. Excellent, because we can get some chicken and food. Whew. Nice view from up here too. There's a few things in the water there that look dangerous. Oh, and we've got a village over there. Palm tree. I think that one's Tropicraft, that tree. We do have the ships mod as well, so we can go build a ship and go for a sail. Yeah, nice. So there's some lignite here, and this drops lignite from underground biomes constructs, and we can use this to make coal, which is good. Or we can burn it directly. Oh, there you go. And there's something missing a texture. Cool. Excellent. Another mod I've got in here, guys, is dynamic lighting. So if we block off, see, all dark and everything, but if we hold a torch, aha, so it lights up, and as we move, the light moves with us. So yeah, it's it does affect frame rate a little bit, although I was quite surprised that it didn't affect it as much as I thought it would. So dynamic lighting, that's a client-side only mod. Yeah, very handy. We've also got Jurassic Craft, so some fossil ore there from Jurassic Craft, and marble and things from underground biomes. We've got the chisel marble as well. this one, as well as using it as normal cobble, you can actually make stairs and things from it too. So, and look, marble cobblestone buttons, there you go. And yeah, so we can have more things to build with that. Redstone, finally, but I still haven't found any iron. Iron, finally I got some iron. And some earth infused stone with Thorncraft. But iron, this is the one I want, finally. There we go, nice. Thing, and I didn't make an iron sword. Oh. Yeah, I was mining and he suddenly appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I forgot about those. Ooh, and he dropped... Ah, is that some nether quartz? Stone, iron ore, and nether quartz. Oh, and a gold! Ah! Whew! Ah, that's handy! yes, something to remember when you're mining. Watch out for those geonacs. Oops. What's that, number 3 I think we're up to, aren't we? Now the death count is not coming up. It's probably a good thing. Another mod we have is the Balkans weapons mod, where we can make some different types of weapons. So look, crossbow and except I don't have a bow yet, so we can't. Ooh, a short bow. Looks like it's renamed the bow to the short bow. But we can make a katana. I reckon we'll make one of those. And it looks like it's got the same damage as a iron sword. So plus 6 attack, plus 7 melee, plus 6 attack speed. So we might be able to... Not sure what the difference is. Looks cool though, doesn't it? chicken, we need some more food. Yeah. Maybe it goes slightly quicker than a normal sword. Yeah. Yeah. dear. Yes, but I think some of these weapons will come in a bit handier when we get some more resources. As you can see, I still haven't got anything, really. I've got some of these divine logs from Divine RPG from those yellow plants there, and that's another Ob's greenery tree up there. We have a palm tree there, probably from Tropicraft, I think. King Crab, we'll leave you for now, will we? Yes, we'll hold off on killing the crabs for the moment. Ah, yes, some more. Achievement get rock pool bully. What do you give us though? Raw ica meat. Might be able to cook that up, get some food. Food's another thing I'm running a bit low on. And what's that one? Palm log from Tropicraft. Let's see what this one looks like. Oh yeah, sort of a dark one there. Nice. Cool. Yeah, looking good. Shark out there. Don't want to go swimming with him. I am noticing there's some issues with some of the Lycanites mobs sometimes, not always, but they seem to be moving a bit funny sometimes, whether it's because I'm using a later version of Forge or something, but for the most part they're still there and yeah, ready to hurt us. These Silexes, I think they're probably a bad thing to be swimming with too. You go. Oh yeah, but they drop lapis, which is handy, because I think we need that for a portal. for one of the dimensions that's added by one of the mods. Heh, fishy! And it floats to the surface. Ah, funny. Oh, and some ink. Nice. We can make even make different torches. Skeleton torches from Divine RPG. We'll get a couple of these. A bamboo sticks with that. And we get tiki torches from Troppercraft. So, what do these look like? Ooh. Ooh. Ah! Ha! Nice! And what about this skeleton torch? Whoop. Ooh, that's a nicer one. As in, nicer than a normal torch. Oh, very cool. And have a look at this. Look at all this armor we've got, guys. If I just do the helmet there. All of this abyssal craft and the ether 2. Ship's mod. Oh, that's a helm. I think that's actually a steering wheel for a ship. So Divine RPG adds heaps and heaps for us. Twilight Forest. Ooh, Mousy's mobs. Look at that guy. Shadow World, Troppercraft. So plenty of armor. We're going to have to make another armor room too. And it's raining. Ugh. What on earth is that? A desert crawler in a plains. Ah! Oh, lag, spike, something. Whew. Ooh, did he drop a whole lot of sandstone? Inventory full. Bones. Wow, a stack. Well, more than a stack. Yeah, look at that. Huh. More things. Danger, kill. Well, I definitely need to make a base. I'm going to make us a little house, guys, and we can go from there. Arasaurs. Something shooting. Are we gonna? We got him. Whew. Axed. Oh man, this is a dangerous place. What? Something just got me. Pumpkin spider. Right. That was... Okay. Dangerous place. A chest. A chest. We definitely need a different chest. Now, there are some different kinds of chests added. So here we've got a bamboo chest from Troppercraft. Let's make 8 of those. And see how many items they hold. Normal chest size. Can we do a double chest? We can. Ah. Oh, they're nice. Yeah. Oh, I love it when things are a little bit different and, you know, it's just a chest, but it looks very cool. Nice. Another visitor. A concussion creeper. Oop. 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 Where's our sword? Ah. Click. Work. Oop. Ah. Haha. Whew. Whew. Safe? We're safe. Sort of. For the moment. Uh-oh. Another baddie. I've got to eat something badly. Where is he? Fallen Knight. Yes, Ender Zoo. We've got in here as well. Oh, man. Whew. Huh. Yeah, it's dangerous. Yeah, I think these are those pumpkin spiders. So let's see if we can actually, you know, kill one. Just get one of them to appear, maybe. How close do we have to get? Very. Oh, that might have been a silly idea. Seeing... Whoop. It was a silly idea, wasn't it? Something else was shooting at me. Oh, just a skelly, but he's got a quiver on his back. Oh, and he's got an enchanted bow. Whoop. Whew. quivers. Yes, we do have a couple of sort of weapon mods in here. Quiver, 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 quiver. We do get a quiver. Mine and battle blade, battle gear. There we are. Well, I'm going to need some leather, which we don't have yet. Something else to look forward to, though. Now, we have the streams mod as well. Basically, it puts in like little flowing rivers through your world. So there's still the normal Minecraft rivers as well. So this one here is a stream added by the streams mod, and I gather some of these will be, but there's also the normal Minecraft rivers as well, they're left in. So yeah, so you got flowing water like so, and if we hop in, we do get pushed along. So if you can see Whaler in the top of my screen there, it says water from the streams mod, so it's a different water to normal water. Nice flowing rivers coming through our world. Something to add a bit more variety to our worlds, and yeah, it pushes us down the river through a big cave. And there's some more here, so I'll get some more as well. I shouldn't have gone through the stream in the water. Death attack piercing arrow. Bummer. Ooh, some interesting liquid here that the crab is dying in. Tar from Divine RPG. I wonder what we can use tar for, Mr. Crab. There's also some black stained clay around the place, so I'm not sure what mod puts black stained clay sort of generation around. Quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Found a cave, finally. So we've got these things in caves, glow caps. They're from Wild Caves 3, by the looks of it, according to Whaler. And stalactites and stalagmites as well. They'll probably match better with the normal grey rock that we don't have. But, Ooh, and some glow weed, which drops glowstone. Huh. That's handy. Nice. Now there's some more fossil ores. I wonder if we can do this. No, we can't. Never mind. There's another one. And I've got two hands. Huh. And this is Minecraft 1.7, not 1.9. I think this mine and blade battle gear might be giving us that extra hand. I'm going to have to look into that. And I just died again, and we've lost our death counter. I did have a crash earlier, so that might have affected our death counter, so I'll have to put that back in. Another one. We're gonna die again. We died again. Chupacabra? Shadow hunters. Nice. What did he drop? Ooh, leather. Well, that'll be handy. Cow tipper from a chupacabra. Scaly flesh that oozes with blood. Eating it raw can cause terrifying hallucinations. We'll save that. Something down there. A freak. Ah, they're the lava guys, aren't they? Yeah, we'll give him a bit of a wide berth, I think, for now, till we get some armor. Yes, we'll go a different way. We're stuck in a stalactite thing, majig. Now I'm stuck in a wall. Okay. He dropped us some ender pearls though. Did I mention this is scary? So this is the old homestead too for the moment. Our first little base that's a bit of a patchwork thing with big open walls and no windows yet. Deaths? No, I still haven't turned the death counter back on, so we'll have to look at the footage to see how many times we died. But that's going to do for us today, guys. We had a very early look at some of the stuff in the world here. There's so much to explore. We've got so many dimensions to explore, so many more tools and weapons and armor and things to make as well. So hope you enjoyed it. I'll stock up before the next episode and get in settled in a bit more, and then we can really start having a closer look at some of the mods that we've added. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.